The Nature of Arp examines the career of Jean Hans Arp, and he's regarded as one of the most important pioneering modernists of the early 20th century. He was one of the founders of the Dada movement, was involved in surrealism, was a pioneer of abstraction. The exhibition surveys his works in all media, sculptures, painted reliefs, drawings, embroideries, illustrated books. The title also refers to the nature of Arp himself. He was constantly negotiating boundaries, national boundaries, what it meant to be neither one thing nor another. One of the most remarkable things about him is that he was really able to move among different artist groups that normally didn't get along.